Oh boy.
Please, you have a potion you can spare.
Who? Where? Where? Okay. Paladin must help person in help.
Thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
What are you doing out here?
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Vampires! Oh, God! What's going on, everyone? In the last episode of Skyrim, Dirac officially joined the squad. Say hi, Dirac. And now we get more vampires to kill. And let me check my quest log. I think there was one other thing we had to do. Okay, kill the vampire. And we can get the enchanted crossbow schematic from Dampal Mine. We're going to deal with the vampires first, because that's kind of more important. But, oh, hello, Moth Priest. Never mind, I don't really care. I don't have much carry stuff. Let's go to Whiterun and sell some stuff. Because we couldn't sell all the stuff we had to Gunmar. And Durek might have some stuff too we need to sell. But I think a lot of our carry weight is a lot of those ingots I have. So we can make some stuff while we're in Whiterun and sell that too. Well, it's got all kinds of money. But granted, you know, we need to get to like this level. Money becomes a lot more prevalent. Okay, let's see what can we make.
Good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Smelter. Oh, crap. Smelter. We can make silver stuff. One silver thing. What about all that? Oh, I think I had the bars actually. Okay, let's look. Miscellaneous. Yeah, we had a lot of silver ingots already, so. Let's make some stuff. Iron. Let's make the shield. And a dagger. That's enough for that. For all the silver stuff we had, maybe we can make a silver ring, silver necklace. Silver ring is a lot more. 30, 60. Silver garnet ring, okay. That's why it's different. Yeah, we can make a lot of these. No reason not to. Making that money! Hinge. I don't know why I need to make a hinge. Or iron fittings. Or nails. Oh, you can make those when you have to. You can make a helmet. Shell bug helmet. I don't have any shell bug stuff, but that's interesting. Alright, well, let's see what else we have. Miscellaneous. We have more iron ingots, so we're probably just out of the leather strips. Hey!
Have you met my father? The finest weapons in the
world. I need to buy leather. You have none. Here's an iron dagger.
Plenty.
No, it's not what I asked.
I'd say we're prosperous enough.
Shut up!
Most folk don't go
Shut
hungry,
up!
If they're willing
Shut
to
up.
Work hard.
Shut up!
My father and more.
Here's
not
an iron
bad,
dagger.
But it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it
You're
up?
You're asking me too much. I got vampires to kill. Tanning rat. Okay. Well, I have nothing to tan. I don't care!
Bye.
We still
more
have...
Inside.
Carry weight's still kind of bad. Let's see what we can sell here, because I know we can sell certain things here that we can't sell at the other place. Oh, Bellathor, we have
Let
things
me know
to sell.
If you see anything you like.
I want it all.
Take a look.
I will. Take that and that and that and those and that. You're not going to have enough money to take all our stuff. Okay, well, that should have cleaned up a good amount. Not a lot, really, but let's give some stuff to Durak.
My blood's calm. Fine, let's trade then.
Let's just give him books. Take these books. And, I mean, he has no reason to have keys. Actually don't weigh anything, so we don't have to worry about that.
Fine. Let's trade then.
Miscellaneous. Take a torch. Okay, well, it's gonna take a little while to carry weight. Let's see where our next task is, actually. Is it up here? That's Serana. We don't have to worry about her yet. Kill the Master Vampire at the Bile Gulch Mine. We actually don't have any places close to there, except for the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. Wow, that's out there. Wonder why I have Anchor of Anatim Thamthams marked. Alright, let's go to the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. We might have to climb over some mountains. It might be a little difficult to get there, but we can't let them dirty vampires just multiply. Not one bit. I want a new weapon. Hopefully we can get a new Warhammer soon. Well, now that I think about it, the faster I do like the main storyline, the faster I'll get the hammer. I think it's actually the Moth Priest that I have to do quests from him. So after this, we're going to do some Moth Priest quest stuff. Let's make sure I'm going the right way. Kinda. We're on our way to kill some vampires. I feel like I feel like it'd be better if it was zoomed in a little more. Granted, you see a lot more this way, but, ooh, that thing. I'm gonna avoid that thing. I hear a bear. Let's avoid that, too. I hear it. It wants me. It can't have me. I can't see, now I can. Okay, still on our way. And we'll get there kinda soonish. Keyword on the kinda. Durak's probably like, wait for me, but I can't, sorry, that's not a two-person horse. You gotta deal with it just like Benor did. In fact, I saw a video where you can get a summonable horse. That'll be fun.
Hello? You! Over here, please. I need help.
Oh, boy.
Please, you have a potion you can spare.
Who? Where? Where? Okay. Paladin must help person in help.
Thank Chinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
What are you doing out here?
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them.
Whoa. Vampires! Oh, God. So many vampires. Okay. Whoa. Okay, Oh, God. I am low in the healths. Okay, potions. Okay, there's potions. Minor healing. Do we have any potions of minor magicka? Potions. Minor magicka. Isn't there someone? Oh shit, that guy died! Oh my God, I don't even know what his quest was about. Damn, that's fucked up. Oh, this one's still there. Uh, Okay, well, let's just finish her off with a hammer. Blooded vampire. Ow! Your head about rolled off from that one. Damn, are you hurting our horse too? Okay, amethyst. Steel war axe. Vampire armor is always worth a lot. Damn, they just killed that guy. I was going to help him and everything. I hope I didn't kill him. Yeah, that came out of nowhere. Like, I wonder how they programmed that. Is that just that there were vampires in the area or in that cave and they came after me? Or is it like, did they follow me? Or I wonder if they programmed it to, like, have them show up during random stuff. Because, I mean, that guy seems really nice. Damn. Okay, let's see if there's more bodies. And, of course, since I was on my horse, Durak was couldn't really catch up to us. You know what? We're going to have to hold a grave for this guy. Come on, Valder. These vampires are heartless. Okay. Well, he can't dig in the game. This was a nice guy. He wanted our help, and I couldn't save him. I feel so bad. All right, well, we're going to drop you off somewhere. I'm going to have to remember to look up what he does or come back on a different character. We'll see if you in the next life, Valder. Okay, well, Valder, I can't run with you, so we're gonna... Oh, wait. Come back! Come back. No! Oh, well. Well, that's where you're gonna stay, I guess. See you in the next life! Dang, that sucks. Like, this reminds me of episode 10 of my Bioshock Let's Play, where I was just, like, speechless. But, like... Damn! That's not even like a story part of the game. Like, imagine if they programmed in the game a QuestGiver where the dude was just like immediately killed by a faction that you already knew about. That's deep. The guy said he was tracking a Baron. You know what? The guy said he was tracking a Baron there. We're gonna kill it. Let's kill it for Valder! So we might not get to the Vampire Menace today. But is Durak with us now? Oh, there he is. Durak, you missed it, man. There were vampires and... Oh, whoa. But yeah, they were... And a bear. There were vampires and they attacked us and it was crazy. Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Oh... Hit him with the 1-2. Book him while I shoot. Ow. Ow. And he swung. Well, the bear's dead now, but he hit hard. Okay, well, let's try that again. Hey, Durak. I need to do something.
My blood's calm. What is it?
Attack that thing with your crossbow.
Then that is my task.
But he's not using his crossbow. Oh well. Okay, then I'll deal with the bear. Wherever the bear is. Okay, well. Oh hell. I think just fart. Okay, where's the bear? Is the bear already dead? When did the bear die? Unless the save reloaded and then... Oh, damn, I mean, I'm taking stuff right now, but... Didn't he say something about an Ari? So he must have been waiting out there. Like, the bear must have fucked them up. And he must have left his friend/wife in here. Oh, different bear. it sounds like. But this just shows how, like, dynamic Skyrim can still be. Especially if you, like, give yourself, like, a kind of like a plot to do, like I've done with the Paladin. It shows you how good this game can still be. Oh, you... Go away, bears hurt. Bears hurt me. Help, Durek! Oh, now you use the crossbow. Ooh! I got that little spin going. You can't handle the spin. Okay, well, we got that bear. For what's his name? Flatter? And Ari, I can't remember the guy's name now. And they got Niels. Whoever that is. Okay, well. Durek, you need to hold some stuff. I feel like I've been here before. Durek! But of course I haven't, because I never met that guy before. Okay, well, now we gotta give some stuff to Durek.
You have a grim look.
I do? Oh, yeah, thank you for that. I need to cure that vampire stuff.
Stronghold is Dushnik, y'all. Here, I'll mark it.
I didn't mean to ask that, but whatever.
Let's trade then.
Let's see, apparel. Take this fur stuff. Vampire armor. Okay.
Gotta admit, that's impressive.
Oh yeah, yeah, you know, you or me, man, you're gonna get some good stuff. I wonder if anything's over here. Oh, I hear stuff. Another spriggan. Fire, super effective on grass. I'm trying to make sure not to hit Durek. Oh, see, I was hitting him, that's annoying. Let's see if there's anything. I guess I haven't been in here. There's a quest line that reminds me of this place, though. Yeah, I haven't done any Spriggan dungeons before. It sounds like they fart when they die, which is funny. Okay, healing. Alright. And off we go. Oh, a chest. I'm glad we kept looking. Oh, Meridia's beacon. Potion true shot. Elven boots. Nice. And dwarven mace. Finding a lot of good stuff.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen. Hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Direct.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Okay. I know that's happened, that can happen, because I've gotten that item before. And she said cleansing light. So that might be something I have to do. But I feel like Meridia is a Daedric person. And I ain't messing with no Daedra. So I'm gonna have to look that up after this episode. So if I completely forgot about that. If it turns out she's like one of the holy gods or whatever, I gotta listen. And that's actually pretty cool for this series. But if she's Daedric, I'm throwing that shit away. We're almost level 13, nice. Okay, well. Let's remember this place. I kind of want to make the title of Rest in Peace, Valder, but no one will know what I'm talking about. Is his dead body still down here? Oh, yeah. Maybe we can take him farther. Valder, yep, that was his name. You You know what? This is a nice tree. May you rest under this nice tree. And face up. Lean against the rock, maybe. No, no. Oh, ow! Okay, well, take that. Trying to interrupt a little funeral, because we didn't actually give him a proper funeral earlier. Just lean up against the rock. Lean. Hold the stick. What's that SpongeBob thing? Firmly grasp it. Lean up against the rock. Lean up against. Lean. Lean up against the rock. Just. Yeah. I'm sorry, Dirac. I didn't mean to do that. Lean up against the rock. Okay, well, that's good enough. Alright, Valder, you seem like an extremely nice person. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. If you need to see more Skyrim, like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in a later episode. Have a good one.